You were slave to the system, taken away from the fields. Slaving not for freedom, but for a daily meal. Slaving to gain the profit of time, when time is free and is only a state of mind. Slaving to be normal as can be, forgetting who you are. Looking in the mirror saying, that is not me. Your mind has been reset with a new program. And what are the contents? You have willingly given consent to become a slave and a prisoner. Chopped inside a mental cage with the Riddler. He is winking while you are thinking that you are free, but your soul has been sold for a fee. Dead to this reality in a state of sleep, hypnotized by the lies and deceit, zombified by a 9-to-5 working for the beast. The chain has been placed on your brain and removed from your feet. Are your words in a cage for you to have free speech? Are you wrong for being a human to have a human right?